My name is Chris Del Greco from Undersun Acres. In 2017, we started building Undersun Acres, which is 24 acres of bell pepper production. It's a state-of-the-art greenhouse that operates year-round, and currently we're adding on another 24 acres, which is scheduled to be done December 3rd. Next year, our total volume will be over 6 million kilos that'll be produced and shipped throughout North America. In 2014, we were looking to diversify Undersun Acres and wanted to get into the electrical market. The ISO at that time was offering a bid into the ISO CHPSOP 2 program, in which we put a bid. In 2015, we were awarded the contract for 13.3 megawatts of power generation into the electrical grid. In 2018, we got the go-ahead that Hydro One would be installing the new transformer station. And in 2019, we got the approval to begin building our 13.3 megawatt power plant. Officially in 2019, we were given the okay to proceed on building our power plant, which is 13.3 megawatts of power generation into the Ontario electricity market. Currently, we take natural gas that is used to produce electricity into the grid, and the byproduct is heat, in which we use in our greenhouse. The cogen system itself is very sophisticated, in which it ties directly into our greenhouse climate controls. So when the cogen is operating and producing heat, the actual greenhouse is aware of the amount of heat created and put into the greenhouse instead of using our own boilers to produce heat, making sure that we're fully efficient. Currently, we have the option of also using the CO2 from the cogen units if our operating hours on the engines are high enough, which makes the plant super efficient. One thing we're very happy about with the system install is that the cogeneration plant is over 94% efficient, meaning that the gas that goes into the engine, creating the power and using the byproduct of heat that is utilized in the greenhouse, makes the system very efficient for our operation. So our contract with the ISO is a 20-year contract, and it works on the deemed dispatch model. The way that works is we have a program that will dispatch our engines at certain times of the month. We have a fixed monthly income from the ISO, which is reduced by the revenue created from putting power into the Ontario energy market. We're looking forward to the next 20 years of producing power and providing our local communities with fresh bell peppers every day.